Good evening, YouTubers. This is Darren from DP Sam Reactions. It's been a long time since I've done a reaction for Courtney Hadwin. But before I get to that, I just want to say I've been getting quite a few requests for Angelica Hale and a couple other people. I will get to those as soon as I can. So be patient and I'll get to them. Sometimes it takes me a while to get around to it. Sometimes I do it right away, like the one I did yesterday on Angelica Hale. Anyway, I thought I'd do today Courtney Hadwin. Now, when I first started my channel, Courtney was one of the first people I reacted to. And Courtney was almost like the flagship of my channel. Anyway, we're going back a long way with this one. This is when she performed Sinead O'Connor's Nothing Compares to You at Open Mic UK Grand Finale. And when you watch this, watch her eyes, because that's the thing that gets me the most about this video. Well, and the fact that Courtney is just freaking amazing. Like, this is my go-to video. Like, when I feel a need for a Courtney Hadwin video, I go with this, because yes, she's really young, but at the same time, she really kicks it off here. Like, if when you watch her eyes, you watch her performance, she's one person. And then when the song ends, she's totally somebody. She's back to regular little tee-hee-hee Courtney Hadwin. Anyway, let's get right to it. Nothing Compares to You, covered by Courtney Hadwin, a very young Courtney Hadwin, in her brown fuzzy boots. Damn, look at those eyes. Wow. You see how that worked? Wow. Like right there. She just finished us a song and she just. It was so powerful. Like, no matter how many times I watch this particular video, I'm just blown away every time because I can't get over how powerful she is and how emotional she is and how good she is at this age. I think she was 10 or 11 here. This is before she went on The Voice. And she is just so, so powerful. And she did the whole circuit thing for singers where you go from one, where you go get a gig here and you sing and you get a gig here to sing, and she did it here, and now she's ready to release her first album. And on that note, I'll be back in a moment with more from Courtney. Okay, everyone, I'm back, and this is a more recent performance by Courtney, like within the past couple months. She's at a pub. She's done this many, many times before. She went to the pubs like between The Voice and AGT, maybe even before that. And it's kind of interesting to see her come back. And here she's going to perform Proud Mary. And this is grown-up Courtney Hadwin just rocking it. I haven't seen this video all the way through, so this is a first for me. Sorry about the sound. Oh, here we go. Oh, man. Here it comes. Go, Courtney. Oh my God. Ho ho.
Damn.
Okay, Courtney Hadwin is totally all about the Tina Turner, the James Brown, and the Janis Joplin, but she loves other ones too. And here, she held back on the movements, but boy, did she ever let go on the voice. Like, she is fantastic. I'm not sure why she didn't face the camera more. She was facing the gentleman off stage there. I'm not sure if that was her father. The clarity of the video made it hard to tell, but boy, I am so happy to see Courtney just rocking it out, and the girl can rock out. Like, those high notes, those runs, those, just everything about her vocals. It's just unreal. I love it. I love listening to Courtney Hadwin. It's just always an entertaining time. She may not have been room enough to do some major explosive dancing, but she got it with her voice. She could have went higher, I think, but she held back a little bit. But what she did do, better than I can do. I know that. So I'm still waiting to see Courtney's album come out, and I definitely want to see that and hear that. So let's keep our fingers crossed and see what Courtney brings out for her album. I think we've already heard one song off it. Actually, maybe two. I hope Pretty Little Thing is on there, because I really like Pretty Little Thing. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I haven't done a reaction to Courtney in a long, long time, which is sad. So I'm going to try to do a few more at some point. But anyway, hope you enjoy for Tuesday. Stay tuned for my requests. There's going to be another request for Angelica Hale. And there's a request for Lucy and Martha Thomas. And I've been wanting to do It's the Climb. And I've been looking at that video, and I've been wanting to do a reaction to it, but I haven't yet. Anyway, you guys have a great day. Stay safe. Bye.